Hi friends, welcome to CrackQ RRB SSC Banking Exam Channel. Today we are going to discuss very important politics and governance questions of RRB NTPC. This video is very useful for the people who are preparing for RRB NTPC this year. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel and press on bell icon to get daily notifications. Today's first question is, an individual who is not a member of either House of the Parliament can be appointed as a member of the Council of Ministers, but he must become the member of either house in how many months? Answer is 6 months. The term republic used in the preamble of the Constitution of India implies that the head of the state is an elected representative. When was the Planning Commission set up? It was set up in the year 1950. How many members were there in the Constituent Assembly that wrote the Indian Constitution? 299. In India, what is the minimum permissible age for employment in a factory? 14 years. Which schedule of the Constitution of India contains the format of oaths to be taken by different constitutional functionaries? Answer is 3rd schedule. IPC stands for Indian Penal Code. The Constitution of India came into force on 26 January 1950. Which act or governing document did it replace? Government of India Act 1935. In the context of elections in India, the term VVPAT stands for Voter Verifiable Paper Audit Trail. The dash is the first citizen of India. Answer is President.
To download RRB NTPC previous papers, go to google.com and search CRACU RRB NTPC previous papers. Go to the first link from the search results. Click on Take Test to take the test.
In which Constitutional Amendment Act were the seats of Lok Sabha increased from 525 to 545? 31st Constitutional Amendment Act 1973. Which article of the Indian Constitution provides powers to the President of India to declare national emergency? Article 356. The Justice Rajender Sachar Committee was set up by the Government of India to examine the social and economic status of the Muslim community. The Chief of Election Commission is appointed by President of India. The age schedule of the Indian Constitution includes dash languages. 22. Sikkim was associated with the Union of India by dash amendment in 1975. 36. What does the 103rd Constitutional Amendment deal with? Economic reservation. Inspired by the constitution of which nation has India added the feature of directive principles in its constitution? Ireland. Fundamental duties were incorporated in the Indian Constitution by 42nd Amendment. The BP Mandal Commission was set up to study the reasons of backwardness of socially and economically backward classes. In India, district roads are maintained by Jilla Parishad. The Finance Commission in India is constituted by dash under Article 280 of the Constitution. Answer is President. Who is the first Chief Minister of a first ever elected government in Uttaranchal? N.D. Tiwari. According to the Constitution of India, how many members from the Anglo-Indian community can be nominated to the Lok Sabha by the President? Answer is 2. Which constitutional amendment provides for the right to education? 86th Amendment. To practice previous year papers and to attempt free mocks of RRB NTPC, please visit our website. And for more videos, Please subscribe to our channel and press on bell icon to get daily notifications. Thank you.